What's up, world? It's your boy, Ahmad, man. We're moving up, where we build, where we help, and where we impact for the glory of God and for the good of those that we serve, man. Man, I appreciate y'all tuning in and keeping it locked, you know what I'm saying? As I've been trying to consistently drop content, drop nuggets, drop gems, drop some things that will help, that will motivate, that will inspire, that will challenge you to be the best version of yourself that you can be, man. I wanted to talk a little bit about something that I experienced today. As many of you know, Movement Up does a lot of things inside the school district, whether it be small group mentoring, individual mentoring, school assemblies, motivation, inspiration, education. Also do staff trainings and professional developments, just so many levels where Movement Up provides services for school districts that have contracted with us and are receiving. But in doing that, I meet a lot of people, and in particular, had a very insightful conversation today with one of the staff at a particular school district, and this staff was expressing their frustration. In particular, was a coach, and dealing with the fact that, man, you have goals and a vision for the season, things that you want to see the young people that you're coaching achieve, and then the pandemic strikes after a break, and now you're not even sure if you're gonna play. You're not even sure if you're going to have any starters in a lineup. You may have to go with your second or third team, and so, man, it just had me thinking about life, man, especially in the days and times we living in, because so many people are pandemic tired, right? You know what I'm saying? They feel like, man, they just want to be over, but that's not where we are. And so with that in mind, as I talk to this coach and listen to their concerns, what I encouraged them to do and what even encouraged me was just saying that, hey, be married to the goal, be married to the vision, but don't be married to the plan. You know what I'm saying? A lot of us, man, we have visions, we have goals, and we got to be focused on those goals. But life in this pandemic, and life itself, even before the pandemic, has shown many people that you can be focused, but if you're not flexible, and then you're going to have a hard time. You know what I'm saying? Because again, the focus keeps me eye on where I'm going, but flexibility allows me to adjust whenever life don't go the way that I anticipated, whenever the plan and the way that I had it set on how it was supposed to be done don't happen, that I can adjust and be flexible in those situations, man. And so, man, I want to encourage you. You know, you got some goals set, got some things that you want to accomplish, and maybe you've experienced some setbacks. Maybe you've experienced some delays. Maybe you've experienced some situations where the bottom has fallen out, but you still feel inside of your heart that this goal is something that you need to be pressing towards, that this vision that you have in your spirit about your business, about your marriage, about your finances, about your fitness, whatever it is, that is still supposed to happen. Hey, what I say, focus on the vision, but don't be married to the plan. Make some adjustments. You know what I'm saying? Call some audibles. Do some shifting around of things. Have some contingency plans so that you can continue to still move forward towards the things that God has placed in your heart to do and to accomplish, man. Be married to the goal, but don't be married to the plan. Be focused on the goal and the vision, but be flexible, because life circumstances are unpredictable. But through it all, God will be faithful, man. Y'all be blessed, man. Y'all have a good one. Appreciate y'all time, man. Be back again. Peace.